Fall.
My choice of setting Barua Barracks for the launching of the agent banking is to ensure that priority is given to Nigerian Army Barracks located in remote areas where there are epileptic financial services. It is expected that the establishment of an agent banking outlet in these barracks will increase your access to financial services and products, thereby reducing or completely eliminating the need for you and your dependents to go to Jalingo to use automatic teller machines. The introduction of the agent banking service in Nigerian Army Barracks is also expected to enhance economic activities in Maima case, as well as the operations of my Barrack Initiative investment program, as proceeds from your investments can now be easily and quickly deposited in your bank accounts without leaving the barracks. In addition, the agent banking initiative will also be exploited to pay ration cash allowances to troops serving in the front lines.